And that is why tonight I stand before you to officially launch my campaign for a second term as President of the United States. Thank you.